Good morning, students. We are reading a lesson 1, Our Family. Today we will move on to the page 2 of lesson 1. Today we will start reading from page 2 of lesson 1. Yesterday we have read about the Saina's maternal family tree. Today we will see Saina's paternal family tree. Now the page begins with the box which is pink in color, and it is written over here, answer orally. What is written? How many members are there in Saina's maternal family? You just have to count the number of the family members. So how many? Just count on page number 1. So there are 14 members in Saina's maternal family. Now grandma asks, should we obey our parents and elders? Yes, it is very necessary to obey our parents, and it is a very good habit to obey our parents and grandparents. We should obey all our elders. Now moving on to the paragraph. Now let's see Saina's paternal family tree. Paternal family tree begins with Dadaji and Dadiji. Dadaji and Dadiji are having 4 children. Taiji, Taiji, Papa, Mummy means Saina's parents. Buaji, Fufaji, Chachaji and Chachiji. And now the next generation comes. Taiji and Taiji are having 2 children, Aryan and Isha. Papa Mummy means Saina's parents have 2 children, Saina and Rohan. Buaji, Fufaji are having 2 children, Yug and Ila. Chachaji and Chachiji are also having 2 children, Sahil and Rahul. So all these children, Aryan, Isha, Saina, Rohan, Yug, Ila, Sahil, Rahul are cousins. So in a joint family, all these people live together. Now at the bottom of the family tree, there is a pink box in which it is written answer orally. How many members are there in Saina's paternal family? You just have to count the members. Counted children, how many members are there? 18 members are there in Saina's paternal family tree. Now we will begin with the next part of the lesson. The next topic it is mother as a child. So start reading with me. Some days ago, Saina asked her mother about her childhood days. So you have to underline the word childhood. C-H-I-L-D-H-O-O-D, childhood. Okay? What does the childhood means? The state of being a child, like you are all children and you are enjoying your childhood. These days are known as childhood days. Now what her mother told? Her mother told her that she lived in a joint family. Underline the word joint. J-O-I-N-T, joint family. Now children, what is a joint family? Joint family is a family in which grandparents, parents, uncles, aunts and cousins live together in a single house. So joint family is a big family. Joint family is also known as extended family. Now again start reading. Joint family with all her uncles, aunts and grandparents. They lived in a big house. Now joint family is a big family, so joint family needs a big house also. So all lived in a big big house. They shared each other's joys and sorrows. Underline the word joys, J-O-Y-S, joys. And also underline the word sorrows, S-O-R-R-O-W-S, sorrows. Joys means happiness. Sorrows means sadness. These are the words opposite to each other. The opposite of joy is sorrow and the opposite of sorrow is joy. So these are the words which are opposite to each other. Now read ahead. She also told Saina how she studied and played with her cousins. In a joint family, there are so many children and so they enjoy studying and playing together. So her mother told Saina that they had enjoyed and played with her cousins. The game they played were different from the game Saina and Rohan play now. Those days the games were also different from the games which are played now. The children play different games now, and at that time the games which their parents used to play were different. Now read. Saina also saw her mother's childhood photographs. Saina's mother was having some photographs of her childhood days. So Saina saw those photographs. She could not believe that the little girl in the photos was her mother. Saina was very happy to see her mother in the childhood days, and she was not able to believe also. Her mother then told her that our appearances and habits change with age and time. Okay, underline the word appearance, A-P-P-E-A-R-A-N-C-E-S, appearances. Okay, we all change with time. Our appearance, how appearance means how we look like. And habits, you all know. So with time, our appearance and habits change. Now move on to page number 3 of the lesson. What it is written? Saina's nani is Saina's mother's mother. Now we are talking about the Saina's mother's mother. Who is she? She is Saina's nani. After marriage, Saina's mother too became a mother when Saina and Rohan were born. Now it's fun time. There is a box given in your book and the title of the box is fun time. What you have to do? Paste pictures of your nani, mother and yourself. Just boxes are given, paste the picture of nani, mother and myself. You have to paste the pictures of your nani, your mother and yourself. Now what is written? Do you notice any similarity in appearance? Similarity means the things which are same. Okay. So what you have to see? You have to see any similarity in appearance of your nani, mother and yourself. You have to simply tick yes or no. Children, there must be similarity in all three of you. So you have to put a tick mark in the box, yes. Okay. Your mother resembles with your nani and you resembles with your mother. So now today's hard words which are given on page number 2 and page number 3. What we have studied today. Now your assignment is there. Today's assignment is number 1, read page number 2 and 3 of the lesson 1. Number 2, underline hard words and write their meanings in your notebook. You have to underline the hard words in your book and then you have to write these hard words with their meaning in your notebooks also. Number 3, do activity given on page number 3 in your notebook also. On page number 3, you have pasted the pictures of your nani, your mother and yourself. So what you have to do, you have to copy this activity in your notebook also. Number 4, learn all the hard words by heart. You have to learn the hard words, their pronunciation and also their spellings. I hope you must have understood the topic. Okay, thank you, children.